yet. This is the demo of this unknown make ukulele. It's really old. It's pretty obvious in the age of the wood and how it was made, especially the tuners. You can't really see them in this camera. Sorry about the quality. I just want to do a little test play of it. Fretboard's good. The bridge is questionable, but it works. It's replaceable. It's slapped on there. It came with that bridge. And the tuners are a little tight. It's a little difficult to tune, but it stays in tune. So, here we go. Ukulele player, and also the action not so great. As you can see, it's a little better towards the nut. The bridge is just too tall. It's playable though, it works. It's just a little tough on your fingers. Stays in tune pretty well. Got a nice volume to it, nice warm sound.